Say hi, Kim.
Did I go the right way?
Say hi, Kim.
Hey, Kim. Hey, dude. Hey, dude.
What's up? Say hi, Kim.
We got a book about basketball.
Well, it's time to shop, Debbie. Put the camera away.
Okay. I do.
No, that's
She fell right off the side of the
drive. Nope, no scrapes.
No scrapes. She's safe.
Yay!
At least she didn't fall in the ditch.
Do you have keys?
Yep.
She did fall in the ditch.
No scrapes.
Watch out!
Those are real scary stories.
Well, you got a story now.
Yep. But we're not locked out of the house yet.
Medical nurse.
Just say nurse.
Nurse.
Doctor.
No.
Say what kind of doctor?
What kind of doctor?
Medical surgeon.
Very good.
Yes.
Yeah, you got another one.
Yes,
this is that red creature from Sesame Street, Jim
Elmo.
Black. Great. Yeah, but
Elmo.
What do you
I've never met Elmo.
Elmo.
No, it's not.
This is when you're keeping an eye on your money. You're on a strict
budget.
Okay, it's not.
Budget-wise, pound foolish.
No. It's two words. And the second one is not a deficit, but a...
Surplus. Budget surplus.
We can go around.
You wear this in your hair. Keep your hair out of your eyes.
We can go around.
Headband.
Barrette.
Oh, my. This might be a pet name. It's a kind of flower pet name for your girlfriend.
Oh!
Thank you.
What? Did you see it?
Okay.
Push start.
There must be a Petunia song with Petunia. But
okay.
That is a perfect way to do it.
A race car driver drives number 24 in NASCAR.
Wrong crowd.
No.
Jeff Gordon.
Yes, Jeff Gordon. Thank you. Here.
You only have two.
Number 24.
We know who that is.
Somebody might know.
I know, it's just funny to me.
She said,
frosting and cake.
What do you do to frosting?
Spread.
Yes.
But there's more.
Spread eagle.
I can't say
that. I want to do another one.
Spread the news.
No.
All right, push start. Does anybody want to agree with spread the news?
Too late.
Is a champion. Hook.
Say Peter Pan.
Captain Hook.
The boss.
The boss.
My turn.
Champion Hook.
That's pretty good. I would like to keep this.
What all of us are not doing because it's the weekend.
Cooperation.
We're working.
Dieting. And what's it called when you leave your work on work?
Vacation.
Thank you.
Vacation.
And you put it together is called a
working vacation.
Thank you. Working vacation.
This is something that if it's all different colors, you do this to it and
tie-dye.
Tie-dye.
Can you say it after the person says the if they all say the word?
This is something that will make a car go or a train go.
Gasoline.
It's a type of fuel.
Diesel
was made out of
engine.
Ready, dude.
You guys just still had 1-0.
Well, I'm here. What team are we?
All right. In the circus, the guy that introduces all the acts and
the
general in the circus, he's called a.
Okay, this is not a tag, but a place where you buy things.
Yeah,
used to pump the water.
Yeah, gets the water on the hull.
Or Aunt Judy, can you help me?
It's going faster.
Yeah, I know.
He has no idea. Break it down. Do something else.
The opposite of all is
nothing.
Go. Keep going.
What was it?
Everybody give up?
Yes, we give up.
All things equal. How do you do that?
What's none?
Why'd you say the opposite of all?
All, I was going to say the opposite of none is.
But you said the opposite of all.
All right,
never
mind.
What? Something makes your gain weight.
These are everything.
No.
Sweets.
No.
Numbers.
Calories.
There you go.
Oh.
When you go to a movie show, when you go to a performance, you need.
I love how controlled she is.
And
ticket
this
stub.
Rhymes with. Can you do rhymes?
No.
Ticket stub.
It's a phrase, three words.
Ticket to ride.
The word that you guessed is the third word. The middle word is another word that you could use for a.
And
a different word.
The.
Three letter word. It starts with a diagram.
Keep going, Judy. The.
The
ticket. That's the ticket. Yes!
Oh, my.
I hope that is on.
Said once, oh, yeah. She didn't say yes, that's what I mean.
I was
going to
say what rhymes with what, but I
didn't
have any rhyme with what.
Oh, this is one of Katie's favorite shows. They're on an island.
Molly Hot or South Pacific?
No, they're on an island and they do challenges.
Oh, Survivor. This show is challenge. She's on.
This is a type of snack. It's made out of wheat. It's usually monks used to make it.
All right, you know, someone that writes rhyming verse.
Dr. Seuss.
No. What is that?
Poet.
And if they were to perform their
poetry
work,
reading.
Not a rifle. A rifle is a
gun.
Shotgun.
Gunshot.
A type of flower, red flower that you get on Valentine's Day.
Gross. Okay, this is in golf, and it's one of the hazards that's at the golf.
Sand trap. Water trap.
That's right, sand trap.
Which is sand trap?
I did.
Hockey player.
Wayne Gretzky.
Hockey player.
Thank you.
Good job, Kenny.
Another word for throw.
Toss.
Football. This is a cube that has dots on it. It's
toss
called a
throw the die.
The phrase.
Throw the dice.
When you're going into a pool head first, you are
diving.
And if someone is teaching you something, they're giving you a
diving lesson.
He's on the other team.
Yeah.
Anything?
Who neglected to tell the category? No one told me it was sports.
A marathon.
We're a sports group.
Oh, yeah, we're 4, 5, 6. God, it's good. A head start.
Alright, you walk atop some frozen crystallized water with these.
Ice skate.
They look kind of like tennis rackets.
Oh.
Snowshoes.
Crystallized water.
In baseball, if someone comes to strike the ball who isn't supposed to be there,
no, that's,
come on, Mom, come on. That's what it sounds like.
Kelly, we need you.
This is when they hit the ball.
I never get to strike.
Red stockings.
You got it, Sandy.
Reds.
Reds.
But you're not on my team.
We stole.
So what?
Give us two.
We get.
Who is it? Team one or team two? Oh.
Go ahead. No,
that's okay.
Team two.
It comes around all that time, right?
Somebody. What team are we playing?
Two. One.
Three.
Some team you play with.
Toy.
How do you go?
Wind up
to
toy.
Go to.
Yep. This is something you do in the water with a pole.
Fish.
And this is what you put on your.
Big worm.
Big club.
Yeah. But it's the bigger category. There's actually a box. It's called a box.
Tackle box.
Yes.
Tackle.
So put the activity in front of the box and
fishing
you bring
tackle.
There you go.
Okay. This is the number in between. It's plural between 7 and 9.
Eights.
And you're kind of
crazy.
Louis.
You wonder why Katie was swearing. This is there's more than one. There's a national. In baseball, there's a national
league,
and there's.
Food.
Are you finding one you want?
Yep.
That was easier than everything.
All right.
He's doing side tech.
Yeah.
You have a secret category, and then.
You might use one of these to let people into your apartment.
Key. Password.
No, it's lets you talk to them when they're in the lobby. You push
intercom.
The button. Intercom.
this is a part of your body that kicks in about 13 years old, right?
What he says. It secretes most of the hormones in your endocrine system.
Pituitary.
There you go. Debbie, your turn.
Look.
Do I start over?
Yeah, you just start.
Oh, okay. This is when you're in space, but it's electronic space. It's not...
Cyberspace.
Right, thank you.
You can't say space. Space.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you said space. Oh. What the hell of him?
This is when you're on the computer.
This is when I was on the computer, or someone's on the computer.
Surfing the web.
Mm-hmm. When you're trying to hook up with somebody.
Chatting, online chat.
Yes.
But you're actually meeting them?
Online chat.
Yes.
Room.
Date.
Instant message, online date.
Yes.
Internet date.
Dating.
Come on, dating!
Another
dating.
Word for a car?
Automobile.
Oh, I forgot. I could have been guessing that.
A part of
and
your
Debbie,
head, shoulders, knees is all of your...
Anatomy.
Uh-huh.
I never got to the right there.
Okay, this is, where is it?
None laptop. Gestures.
Computer.
Okay, and it's another word for, like, if you're sick, you have a...
Computer virus.
Stomach aches.
If you have a glass of water and it slowly disappears because the moisture is being sucked up in the air, it's called...
Evaporation.
You're invisible.
On a related note, this is the temperature at which certain
boiling
condensation occurs in the grass.
Dew point.
This is an ointment that you put on your cut to make it heal faster.
Antibiotic.
Heal faster.
Neosporin.
Oh.
Penicillin.
No.
Rent a DVD. Every word was correct, just one word needed to be extended to an ing at the back. So it'd be like renting.
Renting a video. There you go. You're supposed to go like this.
They only really have these in New York and LA for
Subways.
A film that is about to be released. The celebrities go.
Previews.
It's opening is another word for it, but it's like
a red carpet.
Comes from a French word for the first
premiere.
Premiere
event.
It is a blank.
Oh.
What is film?
Movie.
Thank you.
What'd you say?
Okay, Nate would like to go to one of these.
Oh.
Play his
saxophone. Play is
jam.
Nintendo?
Jam session.
We can guess.
Yeah, but I saw it.
Oh. Play a saxophone.
Jam session.
Piano.
Jazz festival.
Piano.
Oh.
That's
a jam
festival. Don't do it.
This is a popular thing to grill.
Hamburgers.
Arabic. Okay.
Shish kebabs.
That's it. You got it. No.
This is pickled.
Not scrambled, but
fried.
Mm-hmm. Over fried easy.
Okra.
No.
Fried eggs.
No.
Bread and butters are
pickled eggs.
Pickled eggs.
Ah, good.
This is what Bruce used to be at Basil's.
A chef.
Hash slinger.
What kind of cook?
Line cook.
Hash cook.
That long.
Short order cook. Oh, this is round and it's really, really hot and it's red.
Habanero.
No. It's
cinnamon.
Sweet.
Pepper.
Pepper. Cinnamon heart.
Pepper.
Fireball.
Pepper.
That one has at least 4 pushes on the
table.
That must have been team one.
Yep,
it was.
Ha, told you. How many points do you have to win?
Told you.
It depends.
Okay, this is a type of dessert. It takes the same amount
cheesecake.
Of every ingredient.
Cheesecake.
Oh, pound cake.
Mm-hmm. Pound cake.
It's not a dessert.
Katie had this for her birthday meal every year. Yeah, and it wasn't alive.
Dead duck.
Dead duck.
Can you use another
potatoes?
Round? Yeah, and the outside casing is a
skin.
Too.
Do.
I think it's fresh onion dip.
Fresh onion.
Onion dip.
No, it's ranch.
One by two,
that's right. Ranch.
Hey, buddy. It's your turn,
And where can you sometimes find eggs?
I'm going to
find eggs,
especially if they throw it at you and you're embarrassed.
Egg in your face.
Yep. Oh, this is something I like to make when we have ribs. It's
coleslaw.
No, it's
cornbread.
Mashed potatoes.
Yep. You don't like it.
Oh, this is just thanks, man.
This is a.
Kumquat.
That might be the hardest one we've had.
Okay, this is the museum we went to in Waco.
Dr. Pepper.
Were you there?
Nobody
no,
just talked about it today.
Okay, you have a piece of round glass in front of you when you eat dinner.
Saucer.
Plate.
Mm-hmm.
And if you belong to the plate club.
Clean plate club.
What?
Clean your plate club.
This is, you might get this at the movies or the ballpark. Jeff and I like to make it to
nachos.
And
cheese.
Oh, one more time.
One, four, we two, three.
Hey! Wait, see if I can do it again.
Yeah, game's over.
Hey!
You need one of you guys to do that.
You know I'm all wild.
We're losing Judy.
No sleeping tonight.
It's okay, Judy.
Yeah, it's really
gosh. We got the Bruce and Judy going.
Really not okay, Kim.
He's
having a problem over here.
It's okay, Joe. We can go to bed now.
Oh, Bruce!
One more
time.
There you go.
Here, I'll
Well, we can go home. Somebody wants somebody. Susie.